मतलब इट्स अनलिमिटेड और एक सेल्फी खींचने के चक्कर में कितनी लेते हैं हम लोग सेल्फीज, राइट? उसमें से कितनी तो यूजलेस होती है. सो आई फील व्हेन यू वांट टू गो बैक टू मेमोरी समटाइम्स इट रियली गेट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू एक्चुअली फाइंड इट. एंड यू नो दोस रियली स्पेशल मोमेंट्स दैट यू वांट टू ट्रेजर एंड जस्ट सी. सो आई फील इन दिस डिजिटल एज द यंगस्टर्स एंड इन जनरल पीपल आई फील आर गोइंग बैक टू द एनालॉग टाइम, यू नो, टू फील the preciousness of those moments. I feel I have so many of these pictures, and what I love is that they are very instant. Ab aapko wait nahi karna pad raha hai, aapke samne wo picture instantly. To, you know, just instantly take a picture with a friend, and then, you know, a year later or 2 years later, you can write a special note on that film. There's a frame outside the picture, so you can write a little note and you can gift it to somebody, and it's just really, really special. I feel.
Growing category for Fujifilm India, and we believe that India predominantly is this Gen Z millennial market, and we have seen a big shift, the trend towards buying such kind of product, instant product, because they relate to this kind of product, because it's an, as she said rightly, that this is an instant gratification or instant delight, and that when you tend to take pictures from your mobile, you keep it there in mobile, and then you see once in a blue moon. But then this kind of cameras, you can do wonders. You can make scrapbooks, you can decorate your house, you can gift it to somebody, you can make a Christmas tree and put it on it. So there are a variety of ways by which this product can be used, and we see a big potential in coming years. That's why this kind of an event is happening, and that's why she's there with us.
The brand that you have been using, you know, and you own already, you've paid for it, it's not come free. So it's just really, really a very good feeling. I recently told them that I had bought their, I don't know what the version, Mini Evo, yeah. The Mini Evo version, which is actually a hybrid of digital and analog. You can choose the pictures that you print. And it's a really, really incredible camera. I love, you know, when I travel, I love taking it along. I love also sometimes taking it on shoot. You know, yeah, we all go back to our phone and take a lot of pictures, but the ones that I take from that camera, I keep them in like a nice box, you know, which I kind of treasure. It's like a memory treasure, and you can sort of tomorrow make like a scrapbook out of it. So that's what I do, and I've already owned it before I got associated with the brand. So yeah, I think all their products are amazing, and this one especially, I love the colors. I think all the colors are so vibrant and so fresh and so youth friendly. I feel like you would love to just own it, like take a picture with the camera because the camera looks so good. All right, moving to that you associate with, I think the first and most important thing that I look for is the brand value, what it stands for, what is the purpose, the quality, you know, of the products, and that's very, very important. Of course, when you associate with a brand like Fujifilm, which, you know, I've grown up with this brand around me, and it's just a privilege to be associated with a brand that stands for so much quality and just like amazing variety of work that they've been doing, actually, with the innovation that they come up with, you know, staying connected to the youth as well. So that for me is very, very important. I think for an actor, when I associate with a brand, I do understand that people sort of get influenced by what I say. So for me, it's important to associate with a brand that I really believe in, truly, you know, and this is definitely one of those. Thank you so much.
Most similar worldwide market, but India is one of the most important market from our headquarters. So that's why as a marketing activity, like with Miss Kitty, so we will have a very aggressive marketing activity. So to let all Indian customers be happy.
Thank you.
This model will be available in offline retail stores and retail, national retail stores or the regional chain stores. Mini 12 is a little upper version than the Mini SE. So previously we had Mini 9, the entry segment. Now Mini 9 is discontinued. Now this becomes a latest entry model with different variety of features. So this will become one of the highest contributing model for us is offline channel.
And what are some
countries? Won't be available in other countries. That's the message out here. This is a special model which is made for US, China and India only. And rest, other countries, it depends on the management's call. But at present, it is only for these three countries.
करूंगी आप जहाँ जा रहे हो, आप जिस सैलून से निकल रहे हो, आप कहीं जिम जा रहे हो, अगर जाते हो, आप जहाँ से निकल नहीं जाते हो, घर के बाहर तो जाते होगे,
इवेंट
पे जाते हो, तो वो इवेंट पे आते हुए मैं आपकी स्पॉटिंग डालूंगी।
थैंक यू सो मच।